Elizabeth Catlett was born in Washington, graduated from Howard University, and is a member of Delta Sigma Theta sorority. She moved to Mexico in 1947 and made it her adopted home. She still lives in Cuernavaca, Mexico, at the age of 96. In 2010, an exhibition of Catlett's prints was shown in her hometown as part of celebrations commemorating the bicentennial of Mexican independence and the centennial of the Mexican Revolution.
At the beginning of this commemorative year, it is especially fitting that we kick off the celebrations at the Mexican Cultural Institute with an exhibit featuring the artwork of Elizabeth Catlett, whose life and art in the United States and Mexico are completely intertwined. As she said, my artistic vision and identification have been enriched by living within two different cultures, African-American and Mexican, different countries, different languages, but many things in common.
Catlett's art illustrates the pursuit of social justice in both the United States and Mexico. Her prints portray the progress of African-Americans through historic figures such as Sojourner Truth, Harriet Tubman, and Rosa Parks. And her works chronicle the quest for social justice that motivated the Mexican Revolution.
Her life and work are exemplary of the shared cultural heritage between our two nations. The selection of her works at our galleries are part of the collection of the Academy of Arts in Mexico City, and these prints have been specially restored for this exhibition.
To learn more about the artistic heritage of Mexico, visit the website of the Mexican Cultural Institute.